Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Commodore Plus 4 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Foxish by PPSoft. And if this is actually German, then PP means wee wee. Yeah, wee wee soft. Great name for a software company, and I'm making air quotes. Maybe it's a subsidiary from Nintendo, who went later on to produce the Nintendo Wii. Yeah, view foxhole start game, comma, and I think those are. Oh, I can turn up the great music. Yeah, I have a beautiful vixen. Emulator speed? Am I a red fox or am I an orange fox? I'm a red fox. Okay, let's start the game. Okay, I have... Or should I take the other shift key? Not quite getting this. Ah, okay, I have to continue running. No, just hammering the shift key doesn't help. Interesting idea. Execution, not so great. Yeah, I don't get it. Can I hammer wildly on the shift key? Does that help? No, it does not help. I have to find the rhythm and I have no clue how that works. So, yeah. Looks quite nice. Commodore Plus 4 World says that it's programmed in BASIC. So, yeah, nice idea. Graphics aren't that terrible, but I don't quite get it, so I stop. Yeah, because it makes no sense to continue to play it. Yeah, that was, how is it called? Foxish on the Commodore 16 or Plus 4. Yeah, it needs 32K, so it's Plus 4 or expanded Commodore 16. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.